கர்த்தர் நோக்கி நாம் பார்த்து நிஜகதரன்.
Hallelujah. Dhanyavaad. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. The risen Lord. The resurrected Jesus. Father, we pray, Lord Jesus, let your power, resurrection power, touch and fill every brother, every sister that has gathered, Lord Jesus. Lay your mighty hands, Lord, and the power of your resurrection come upon them. You said, I am alive forevermore. I was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore, and have the keys of death and of hell, Lord. Yes, Father, you are the Almighty, everlasting, ever-living God, and you are alive for every one of us. Thank you, Jesus. Father, we pray that your resurrection power fill, Lord, as you remove the doubt of Thomas, Lord, doubting Thomas. He was not able to believe, Lord. Those brothers, those sisters that have gathered with a broken heart due to the unbearable circumstances, they are unable to believe. Believe in you, Lord. You appear to them. You appear to them right now and increase their faith. And increase their faith, Lord. Yes, Father. You strengthen them. You fill them with your hope, Lord, as you appeared to your disciples when they were filled with fear, when they were filled with sorrow, when they were filled with hopelessness. You fill them with joy. You fill them with peace, Lord. Appear, appear to those brothers, those sisters who are brokenhearted, oh, with no hope, in sorrow, in fear, in pain. Appear, Lord Jesus. Appear, Lord, as you appear to your disciples, Lord. We pray, Father, for those sisters who are crying, weeping in your presence, Lord, as you appeared to Mary when she was crying in the front of your tomb. Oh, where they have taken my Lord. She was weeping, she was crying, and you appeared to her and said, Mary, why you are weeping? Why you are crying? Lord Jesus, I pray that you will appear to everyone who is crying, to everyone who is weeping, and wipe away their tears, and do miracles, do wonders by your resurrection power, Lord. Give them hope, give them joy, give them strength, give them comfort, Lord, because you are alive to help them, to comfort them, and to do miracles for them. All because we pray in Jesus' mighty and magnificent name. Amen. Amen.
கரங்களை தட்டி ஆண்டவரை மகிமைப்படுத்துவோம். Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.